That brings us to the end of this series on Construct 2's behaviors. I hope this series has helped you to better understand how Construct 2 works and help improve your games. Some of the things we've covered in Construct 2 are the 8-direction behavior and how it's able to control an object's movement, the bullet behavior and how it can be used to move an object forward in a straight line. We've looked at the pathfinding behavior in a couple of videos where we saw how it can help an object find and follow a path around the layout. We've covered the fade behavior and the rotate behavior as well. Some of the more advanced topics we've discussed have been the line of sight behavior, which can be used to help build an enemy's AI, the custom movement behavior, and how you can set up your own movements beyond what the other behaviors can do. Last, we discussed the physics behavior and all of the cool stuff that we can do with it. I want to thank you for watching these videos and showing support in the comments. I hope these videos have helped you guys, and I look forward to making more. If there's anything you'd like to learn or any suggestions you have, please leave a comment and let me know. See you next time.